Glenn launches in a few weeks. We don't have the math figured out yet.
We are exposing children to a world that's bigger than just a movie.
Highly capable Negro women in the West Computing Room, and we're proud to be doing our part for the country.
This very event may change the lives of several girls, but I know some girls are going to be changed to just open up their eyes to the possibility of careers and a life that they never would have dreamed of before this movie.
You should be an engineer.
I'm a Negro woman. I'm not going to entertain the impossible.
Since the first time I read the script, I was blown away, and I was so excited that finally we were going to be celebrating these brilliant women, these women who got our first American astronauts into space.
Women are powerful, and so I think it's an important message for young women to see that they too can do it. It's a historic opportunity for them to really travel through history and understand.
It sort of meant to me, like, women can do things that men can do, and don't give up. You do what you want to do.
It really shows how strong women are and the things that they can do, even if other people tell them that they can't do it.
I think it would encourage girls especially to know that they have a role to play in America. I think it will encourage them to know that they have a role to play, and we all have a role to play, but definitely women. So I hope to make girl power.
It touched me emotionally. Other women in that time period with their major obstacles can push through them and overcome them, and I can do the same thing with more resources.
It's like telling us to, like, don't listen to what other people say. Positive. Be you. Be unique. And no matter the gender, the color of our skin, that does not matter. It matters what we have in here and in here.